Google Display Ads help you reach customers at all points of their buying cycle, from discovery to purchase. Through expanding your digital strategy to display, you can grow your customer base by reaching people who may not be actively searching for your business, but have strong intent to buy. To find growth and performance from Google Display, it's important to set yourself up for success. First, ensure you're using the Google Ads site-wide global tag to track conversions and enable remarketing. Second, if you're focused on lead generation, use your CAPTCHA to protect your site from spam and ensure that you're getting quality conversions. And lastly, allocate enough budget to expand your digital strategy to display. A limited budget can hinder performance since your ads won't be able to enter auctions that could lead to valuable conversions. A smart display campaign is the most effortless way to win more customers with Google Display. This campaign type automatically adjusts your bids, creatives, and target audiences in real time. All you provide is a bid strategy, campaign budget, and creative assets. To be eligible for smart display, you must use conversion tracking and meet the conversion-based eligibility requirements. If smart display is an option in your account, start your display strategy there. Launch Smart Display with either the Maximize Conversions or Target CPA bidding strategy. If new to display, choose Maximize Conversions since it will spend your budget as efficiently as possible to gain conversions. If choosing Target CPA, make sure your budget is at least 2 times your Target CPA, but ideally 10 to 20 times. If Smart Display isn't available in your account, reach new and existing customers with tailored messages by building standard display campaigns. This is an effective strategy for new or small accounts with either no conversion history or small conversion volume. Standard display campaigns should be built with automation by using smart bidding, responsive display ads, and performance audiences. Start building your display campaign by choosing a smart bidding strategy that aligns to your goals. Maximize conversions, Target CPA, or Target ROAS. Maximize Conversions automatically sets bids to help you get the most conversions within your campaign budget. This is an easy start if you're just getting started on Google Ads and do not have conversion history or do not have a specific cost per action goal. Target CPA sets bids to help you get as many conversions as possible at the target cost per action you set. Like Maximize Conversions, Target CPA does not require your account to have any conversion history. If you set a Target CPA, you can either pay for conversions or clicks. With pay for conversions, you only pay when a customer converts on your website or app. Be sure to set a reasonable CPA. This should be around the average CPA of your Google Ads account. If your campaign has enough historical conversion data, Google Ads might recommend a Target CPA during campaign creation. And remember that Target CPA is best for campaigns that are not budget constrained. Lastly, Target ROAS lets you bid based on a target return on ad spend. Use this bidding strategy if you track conversion values and would like to optimize for value rather than volume of conversions. Next, focus on delivering the right message to customers with responsive display ads. You provide the creative assets, and machine learning does the creative testing across millions of combinations to deliver ads that fit into almost all ad spaces on Google Display. Unlike standard banner ads, responsive display ads give easy access to all of display inventory and innovative ad variations. Make sure to follow the creative best practices when creating your assets. And lastly, apply performance audiences to your campaign in order to reach customers along each step of their journey. There are many audience types you can reach through Google Ads, ranging from people you don't know yet to existing customers. Selecting an audience is dependent on who you're trying to reach and your business goals. In this video, we'll focus on performance audiences. Begin thinking about performance audiences at the bottom of the funnel by reaching people you already know. Customer Match lets you use your online and offline data to re-engage with your existing customers. Remarketing lets you reach people who've expressed interest in your business by visiting your website or app. These audiences are important since these people already know your business and have a high intent to purchase. When you're ready to increase the volume of your campaign, you can then expand your reach to new people who have yet to visit your website through similar audiences, in-market, custom intent, and life events. Similar audiences let you reach new people with similar characteristics to people on your remarketing or customer match list. In-market and custom intent audiences let you reach people who are about to make a purchase decision after a period of research. In-market audiences are pre-built segments, such as baby and children's apparel, whereas custom intent lets you define your ideal audience by entering keywords, URLs, or apps related to your business. Life events let you reach people during transition points in their life when they're making purchasing decisions. For example, when people are purchasing a home, graduating college, or getting married. Be sure to create a new campaign for each audience type so that you can differentiate bids or budgets for the specific audiences you want to reach. If you select an audience that's meeting your performance goals, the targeting expansion function makes it easy to expand your reach to similar people. Use the slider to find more people that perform similar to your existing campaign performance. Including display in your holistic digital strategy helps you reach customers at all points along this online journey. Building your display campaigns with automation sets you up for success. For more step-by-step videos on Google Ads implementation and optimization, check out Google Ads tutorials. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit Google Ads Help.